Welcome to Dubai, 47. Today is the inauguration of the scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation. While a paranoid Carl Ingram has ensconced himself in his penthouse suite, security on highest alert. Mr. Gray is already in position and ready to assist. Good luck, 47.
Come in. 47, do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Welcome to the Barge Al Ghazali.
I'll be waiting upstairs in the reception. Understood.
Crystal.
How you been?
Hello?
47. I would like to address the Providence partners directly. I want them to know why this is happening. And I have an idea, but it requires you finding a map terminal.
Hello, sir. At least you make tips.
How's it going up here?
We're good for now, but we've only got one fuse left in the fuse box. That logic might be some irregularity.
Okay,
you're pissed.
She demands.
Yes, sir.
Right there. That's Marcus Stuyvesant, Providence partner, self-entitled and arrogant little worm. He might not look like much, but he's done more damage to the world than you could dream.
So proud of my Cornelia. To think she could pull all of this off, by thinking she had lost me.
It's all very pretty. Greetings.
What?
managed to find that bottle of 60-year-old?
I'm sorry, sir. We are still looking.
But you have a bottle, right? It has to be 60 years old.
Of course. The Royal Highness has the best selection in the world.
Good. Let me know when you found it.
Hey, it's a cool crew.
Nice show, man.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
All people, I told her not to attract too much.
Hello, sir.
Any news on the new guard assigned a codename Pinky?
I got word that he entered the building, but he hasn't reported for duty yet.
Probably still down at the depot, getting his uniform.
Just hope.
Suck it in.
I believe she's still there.
Looking good today, sir.
found something. I think it's a weapon.
Hello?
Dad, just want to remind you about me.
No need to panic.
But I like listening to the radio.
Are you on duty tomorrow?
Yeah. Why?
Just wondered if you got the briefing on the lockdown drill tomorrow.
I got it. I'll get issued one tomorrow morning.
You know how it works?
Yeah, you know the guy's grumpy one always wants peace and quiet. Yeah, I haven't seen him playing golf today. He must be in a good mood.
By the card, though. Attempt fate. We get an alert, we both swipe our cards, and bingo. Lockdown.
Well, what if the other guard is using the bathroom?
Well, it's timed. So if that should happen, I should be able to run down and activate the other swipe as well. But I guess that will need a little practice.
Not be at work tomorrow. A lot of running around.
What we're paid to do.
Yeah, and it'll probably never happen. Just like fire.
That's Carl Ingram, Providence partner and brass balls billionaire. A legendary political fixer, Ingram is old money and as rotten as they come.
Even we are not bulletproof. As has been proven with recent.
Don't go around whacking people in the head like that, you hear me?
What?
Engage your hostile target!
You're loud and clear.
We got a rifle! Get down!
Hello, sir.
But I like listening to the radio.
Are you on duty?
Our Royal Highness has never complained about it before.
I'm sorry, but Mr. Ingram, who is the Royal Highness's guest, has requested no noise of any kind.
Okay, but it means I'll work slower.
I don't care what tempo you work.
It will be slow. And I'll probably get a warning about that.
Bingo. Lockdown.
I think I'm in love.
So if that should happen, I should be able to run down and activate the other swipe as well. But I guess that will need a little practice.
How much of
happy
price?
To not be at work tomorrow. Sounds like a lot of running around.
What we're paid to do.
Yeah, and it'll probably never happen. Just like fire drills.
Yeah. Just like fire
drills. Shit!
We got him, 47. Soon there will be no more problems. You need to find an exit. Our business is done here, but it's far from over.